I'm to have Carol Jacob here from Bell Nursery and Home Depot. So excited. You finally have a spring and you can sell plants.
I am so happy today because we have a beautiful day. Everybody can get out to the Home Depot and then go home and garden. We have wonderful things for them to plant.
Perfect planting weather. Let's start with what's here on the table.
Well, we have a huge variety. We are growing vegetables this year. So we have tomato already in a cage. I have herb gardens pre-made for everybody. We have lavender, rosemary, basil, parsley.
Oh, wait, I smell this. Oh my gosh, it smells wonderful, yes.
And then we have our usual annuals. We have geraniums, marigolds, and then we have these beautiful tropicals. We have hibiscus.
Hydrangeas. Oh my gosh, the colors are beautiful.
And that hydrangea stays small.
It does?
It does. And you can change the color, okay, changing the acidity of your soil, so it can be pink or blue.
Holy cow. And then you have your potted plants. We're going to go down here for a little bit. And you have, what do we have? Impatiens?
We have impatiens. I have calibrachoa, which is the purple with the yellow centers in the hanging basket. We have beautiful mandevilla, which is the pink. That particular plant is a drop and decorate. So it's all in one pot and you just put it in your pot, or you can purchase a drop and decorate pot at the depot.
And they all have signs on them to tell them whether they're shade, partial shade, yeah, full sun.
We try to make it really easy so everybody can be successful. All your tags will say full sun, part sun, or shade.
And what are we seeing directly in front of us here down below?
The orange is amazing. That is called an Ixora bush. That is for full sun. It's a tropical. Then I have some more. I have Kimberly Queen ferns, which are wonderful in the shade. More impatiens. I have a firebush hibiscus, which is that multicolored foliage, which gets like an orangey red flower.
I don't think I've ever seen anything like that before. And that's actually, Jared, bring the camera back over this way. This one down here,
that's
right?
That's the Ixora bush. That is a tropical shrub. It won't stay, it won't last the winter here, but it'll bloom all summer into fall. Just give it sun and some water and we are good to go.
I've never seen those colors. And then bringing the camera back over this way, what are we looking at over here?
We have a bunch of beautiful orange Asiatic lilies, which are perennials, meaning that they will come back year after year. It's a great pop of color in the garden.
And they really like to bloom in June.
Yeah, I think the weather's been so good that they're blooming now.
Yes.
Yeah, so they're a little bit ahead of the game because we've had a really great growing season. And if you keep right over here, we have a yellow Diplandenia on a trellis, which is beautiful. And over here, we've got some yellow and orange Rieger begonias. These are perfect for the shade.
Great. Okay. That's going to be really good, especially if you have a lot of trees.
Yes. We have a lot of things for shade. We have coleus, impatiens, different types of begonia. Like this plant right in front of us, this is for shade. And it's bright and beautiful.
This is so pretty.
It's really wonderful. And you can see, you can match it with the croton. You can match it with coleus, which is just fabulous.
The nice thing is you guys are experts. So when you come in and you don't really know what to do, you're right there. You're like their plant therapist.
It is. Some days it is like that. But yeah, there should be a Bell Nursery Associate in most of our Home Depots during the daytime hours. And we are really happy to answer questions and to make everybody successful so they can have a wonderful spring and summer.
This is kind of like your Christmas, isn't it?
This is. I love it. This is the best time of year.
And it's so nice that people can actually get out and plant. I mean, a couple of perfect days. It's going to be hot. Pace yourself, drink water, but have fun. Go crazy.
Go outside, get shopping, get planting. Today is the perfect day, and then back inside tomorrow with work.
All right. Sounds good, Carol. Thank you so much for coming.
Jen.
Bell Nursery and Home Depot. Beautiful colors. Stay with us. We're going to be right back with more news in just a moment.